All right, thanks, Matt. Well, drivers should be on alert today. More than 60 schools in our area will celebrate Walk to School Day. About 1,300 students and community members are expected to participate, and the goal is to teach kids about walking safely. Some tips include walk with a friend, stick to the route picked by your parents, and of course, never take rides from people not arranged by your parents.